Hey everyone, in this tutorial I will tell you how to fix used jewel apps and clone applications in Vivo X200. Before move to this video, please subscribe for more videos and watch complete video. Also press the bell icon. Now let's start our video without wasting any time.